Welcome to KEX Construction Engineering. Building Construction, Part 3, Project Completion. Continuation from where we stopped in Part 2. For proper understanding, watch Part 1 and 2 of this work. Inspection of block masonry work. First floor column formwork. Note, watch the part 1 and 2 of this video for more details. Casting of the first floor columns. Casting completed. Formwork removal. Fixing of acro props to support second floor slab. Spacing at 1 meter apart. Construction of second floor beam formwork. Fixing of framed marine plywood to form slab panels. Staircase formwork. Fixing of second floor beam reinforcement. Placing of slab cover as per BS code. Second floor slab details. Read the drawing. First of the first bottom bars B1. Y12 to 100 millimeters center to center spacing. Please like, comment, and share this video. Fixing of the second bottom bars B2. Y12 to 100 millimeters center to center spacing. Fixing of the top reinforcement at the supports to balance the negative bending moment. Slab section. Read the drawing. Fixing of the external slab formwork. Casting of 150 millimeters slab thickness. Ensuring proper vibration to avoid honeycomb. Casting completed. Formwork removal. Setting out for kickers. Formwork for kickers. casting of 75mm kickers. Kickers helps to align and maintain column position. Formwork removal. Fixing of the second floor columns to the starter bars. Lap length provided as per BS code. Please like, comment, and share this video. I will be uploading construction videos once or twice per week. Always support me and stay tuned for more construction videos. Back to work. Setting out for block masonry work. Marking for door openings. 900mm and 1200mm doors. Marking for window openings. 1200mm by 1200mm windows. Wall laid to lintel level. Installation of 120mm depth precast lintel beams. Precast lintel beams well installed. Completion of block masonry work to the final level. Inspection of work done so far. Door and window openings well marked and created. Formwork for the third floor columns. Casting of the third floor columns. Formwork removal. Formwork for roof beams. Roof beams, 300mm depth well constructed. Placing of roof beam reinforcement. Ready for casting. Casting of 300mm depth of roof beams. Casting completed. Formwork removal. Inspection of the roof beams after formwork removal. Removal of the second floor props after 28 days of concrete curing. Construction of roof parapet. Ready for roofing. Construction of roof trusses. 2.5 meters roof height. Side view of the roof. Plan view of the roof. Installation of roofing aluminum sheet. 0.6 millimeters gauge. Roof work completed. Installation of doors and windows. Installation of rails. If you love my work, like, comment, and share this video. I will be uploading construction videos once or twice per week. Ensure you watch part 1 and 2 of this work for proper understanding. Work completed, ready for rendering and painting. Thanks for watching.